I'm going to show you how to light a candle without actually having the fire touch the wick. Here is my already lit candle. I'm going to blow it out and then relight it. That is what most people call chemistry.